Hello everyone watching, welcome to my first ever video on my channel. I'm really excited for this actually, because I remember when I saw YouTube, I was like, okay, I want to make a channel. I'm gonna make a channel. And now I finally made a channel. So this is my first video. Today we're going to be doing some Hypixel Bed Wars. Now, the Bed Wars is a game mode in Minecraft. We're going to hop into some 4v4s right here. Well, let's get started. We got blue team. Let's get a stack of wool. And I think the plan here would be to just rush them. Because I think if I can get 2 emeralds, probably not possible. Because red's probably going to get there first. But if I can get 2 emeralds, I think I can get an invis and maybe rest that. 1 emerald. I'm actually not going to risk that because 1 emerald means a lot. I know it looks like I'm chicken, and in my defense, I am. Not really, but you know, I don't really want to lose this emerald. It's a pretty important emerald, not gonna lie. No. So let's just, fill that gap so I don't fall. No, let's just, block it over here. Another emerald spawns. Let's go fight red. Red wants to be gutsy. Let's go. I'm gonna die. I die. That's cool. Oh, pretty dumb move, bud. Not gonna lie. You told the enemy team your plan. Are you trying to screw us? I don't know what he's doing. Incoming. We're actually gonna just ignore that, you know? We don't really care. Oh my god, I almost fell to do this for no reason as well. I'm just gonna grab this. Like the Snooper Files. I don't know what the Snooper Files are. There's probably a show called the Snooper Files. Alright, we have what we need. We have one more island. Let's just rush back. I mean, I need this invis bomb fast. Basically. Let's just hope I don't get killed. That'd be a tragedy. I also need to start saving up. Diamond pick, yeah, because if I get a diamond pick, I have a lot of efficiency. I do need one more gold dump for a diamond pick. Okay, I have enough now. Here we go. They're gonna win this. Okay, yeah, they got him. I was gonna freak out if they couldn't get him. Let's get a stone axe just in case. In this box. I'm also gonna get a stone sword because I need a good combat weapon. Ah! The bed! Okay, the bed's fine. Don't worry guys, the bed's fine. I mean, I definitely panicked, but it's fine. For now. And now we're just gonna play the long game. Oh yeah, they're coming, never mind. I can't risk losing this potion. We gotta save this. Let's go kill some meds. Okay, they're gone. Nope, there's one over there. You know what? Since the reds are on the bottom, I'm gonna take my chances. Cause there's no way he's gonna drop down on me. I'll take my chances. I swear to god, that freaked me out. Building up. Oh god. Okay. Nope. Okay. Let's just build up over here. There we go. One more. Oh god, I just fell. Oh my god, what am I doing? Here we go. Jump. Take that damage. And let's start potting. Okay. They're gonna be so confused. For this plan to work though, I need them to break these blocks. 2 blocks. No! I should have backed away. I don't know why I didn't back away, but I didn't back away, and now I'm sad. We were this close to making a good heist. and I scooted the button. That's okay. Everything's fine. Oh! I mean, at least I got one, dude. Oh, I got 20. I mean, I can't use it, but yeah, I'll do it. I don't need a stone sword anymore. The damage doesn't even really help me anymore. Like, my main source of damage is probably gonna be stuff like, yeah, iron swords. Interesting. Let's just... God, we took so much damage. Make the jump! We made the jump. I'm a pro. Yeah, I'm not a pro, but... yeah. Let's just say I'm a pro. For the sake of today, let's just say... there we go. We can get another Invis Pot, but I'm probably gonna die before I get back. So let's just hope for the best. Okay, we got an Invis Pot. Let's put that in the chest. Okay, we're in a rough spot right now. I definitely, if I can't go in with a diamond pick, because I definitely don't have an obsidian, I definitely want to go in with a gold pick, because gold picks are pretty good. I also want to go in with a stone axe. And oh god, they're bombarding us. I don't think I'll, my team's gonna match. You know, so get them, but they're not gonna listen. Boom. Let's just see if we can survive this wave. If we can survive this wave, then I can survive. I literally need to do that. That is fine. I'm fine with that. I don't know why. I'm just fine with that. I mean, granted, and now that I think about it, why did I do this? Okay, great, we lost our bed. No! Okay, minor setback. In truth and reality, I don't think this would have been a good video if it was in ground, so minor setback. Yes, minor setback. Like a little, not much. Okay, I definitely do like this one. And the reason why is isn't even because of the I guess that's one of the reasons why we can have. I don't know. I can't pass this one. Okay, it's 32, though. It's not that much. Let's how about the other one? I won't move. Oh my. Alright. Of course. Of course. I hit the ball and I fell. Of course. So, I'm just gonna show you. And we can spawn. Watch, at the last second, they're gonna give me like 7. Wish we'd have seen this. It's just glitch. Also, a very important thing I should also be keeping in mind is that some gens are faster than others. And this gen actually might be faster. Men's be taking all the animals, no, no, no. That's not how we do it to it. I'm taking this one. Okay, let's just zoom in real quick. Okay, they don't have really have much. And I'm fine with that. They don't really have much. They haven't bridged yet. They don't really have much. As for me, I'm about to have a freaking Invis Pop. Invis Pop, and then some. I'm actually not gonna leave yet. I'm probably just gonna camp here for like 4. But yeah, I'm probably just gonna leave for a little bit. Maybe. So close. Okay, I lost my 4 emeralds, but it's fine. Actually, no, it's not fine. Why did I fall? Oh my god. What am I doing? I should have just went back with the Invis Pot. It was worth it in the end, I guess. Kinda sad we couldn't win with the Invis Pot, but, you know. I might actually just do one more match. Because I do kind of want to pull off Invis Power. I want to break their bow with an Invis Power. And I can definitely still use the Invis Power. No doubt. I can always use it for fine. Sir! You don't have a bed! What are you doing? Oh, he has shears. Oh, this dude is telling me. Alright, well, these guys are sad. They're just telling me. I mean, they're the last. And that's the last two. I really need to stop myself from this. This is gonna be bad. Let's get back. Let's get an Invis Power. Actually, let's just save for a pearl. Let's just save for a pearl. To be fair, it's just two of them. They're just bridging this way. They're probably just gonna jump. So yeah, I'm gonna grab four. I'm a dip. I don't need a go dip. These are almost gonna be able to get. Why are they coming? What are they doing? Oh, they can. They're powering? Oh, okay.
Let's do this.
Yes, these are bullets. I always wonder, why can't you throw bullets? Like, you can throw bull, can't you? I'm gonna play one more match. We got one more. This is for all the marbles. Oh, this map. Okay, so what I love about Lion's Temple is that it has one high ground, one low ground. So I'm probably gonna go for the higher part, because even if they knock me high, I can just jump in. Okay. 48's good enough, I think. They can defend it. I'm gonna go get me. We're gonna get this Invis one, guys. Look at this. God, bridging. That's the best bedless player in the world, man. Oh, we got company. Oh, and I'm dead. Also, if you guys are wondering why my name is blue, I'm probably sure no one's wondering. But just for clarity, the reason why my name is blue still is because if I'm using Unifying, I can actually choose what I want my text to be, and I like blue, as I said earlier. So, blue. Oh god, they're here. Okay, you are going to leave.
Did I say three matches? No, I meant four matches, yeah.
I definitely said four matches. Look at me. Does this look like a dishonest face? I mean, my person. Does this look like a dishonest face? Look at my GA. Just look like a dishonest face, dude. This looks like the face of an innocent boy. Puts his mask on sometimes when the world changes. I'm gonna just go test that. That can make it 16 good. Get out. Move. God, I'm just shivering right now. Oh! Where we left off. They're gonna break. Please. I mean, he's technically speed bridging. That's fair. Hurry! Hey. 4 of them left. That's the funny part. This is scary because Red's coming. Like, their entire squad, I think. So I'm gonna start getting close. Probably not necessary, but I'm gonna get close. Oh. I put the iron. Yeah, I'm definitely giving up for that. I put the iron in the chest. I'm gonna try to back things. Wrong way, then. Let's just. You know those things. That's all the glass we need, obviously. Alright, let's get, damn it. Go. I mean, they're not coming in, so there's no point in doing this, but do I wanna do it? Yeah. Why? Because, but am I now realizing that I need to break the bed with an English pot? Yes. So am I realizing that I just wasted my time? Yes. Am I saying yes a lot? Yes. Oh, good news is, the glass can come in. And to be fair, I only need one enemy. I mean, I could probably milk a few of them, but I only need one. Oh god, no. I'm a run. I have 3 emeralds. I don't even need to go rush mate anymore. Oh god. Alright, they stopped messing with us. I need to get more. I think I almost died. I just had life to death experience. Death after life experience. Actually, I just remembered that. But earlier, you don't need to get a mid anymore. So let's just start getting the stuff. Let's get maxed out pick at. I'm missing. Where was I? Maxed out pickaxe. Let's get a stone axe. Let's get a dirty axe. Because what's it called? They might have wood. And if they have wood, I'm gonna be pretty sad. Because that's not their boss. I'm gonna get a speed pot. Because that speed pot only for my people. AKA worst case scenario. Like us, they also are trying to run away from us. Hope they don't hit me. Cause if they hit me, I'm screwed. Why did you do that? Oh my god, this dude's so annoying. I could have gotten their bed, man. You idiot. I had an English pot on. Man thinks he's the best watchdog? Okay, good luck then. Seriously, I could have gotten their bed. I could have jumped. I just need to break one block without them looking at the other than that. I could have gotten their bed. This man wasn't thinking ahead. He clearly chose. He just made that new IQ. I'm gonna save them. I'm gonna save materials I don't need. See, I'm conservative. I'm a conservative. And hopefully, I don't get scourged by him. And I can actually end this pot. That'd be nice. Sugar, spice, and everything. Oh god. They're all powering up. That's just... Oh god, my trigger finger. Real like, made me pick up the block and I lost my hinges. That's so annoying. I have to get another hinge spot. This is like my third hinge spot. What the heck? Alright, let's go. Oh. I did not take any collision. I don't know what I'm talking about. That's actually sad. That's like the third time. That's the second time that incident happened. If this happens again, I'm gonna be so sad. But honestly, I can't just keep wasting this tiny emblem. I'm sure they're a luxury for us. But for how long? Once red dominates again, I'm screwed. Bring in a pot. I have to stay so far away. Why? I mean, well, I lost my Invis for like the third time. No, I just give up. Why do I try? These dudes are doing everything that they can to make sure I don't get a win. What the heck? I do not want to win, people. I'm trying to break the red, and you're making this so damn difficult for me. Like, come on! Have a heart! Like, seriously. This is the fourth enemy's spot. That's 8 emeralds. It doesn't sound like a lot, but I could have bought like 2. I could have bought a pearl and 2 in this pot. Attempt number 5. Here we go. I had nothing else I can do but just keep fun. But I'm not gonna do any other way, trust me. We're getting a win. Our mind is not a salty understructure. We do need a pen. So I'm just gonna hide it. But like the 5th time, drink my Invis pot. Come out, act like I'm a new boy. I'm not here at all. I'm non-existent. I can't let them hit me. The second they hit me, it's game over. Come on, I'm so close. No! That was... Oh, come on. Okay, they got the bed. I'm still pissed. You know what? Let's just do this. I'll get this over. After this, we're gonna play one final match. And that's what we're gonna play. My brother's so annoying. I had 5 different Indian spots and they screwed it for me. Oh, come on, man. Who's driving me wrong? one red, GG. I'm just gonna fall for the donkey.
So honestly though, didn't you see this? Actually, just check for me. Yeah, we can keep going.
We're gonna win this. Look at me, people. We're gonna win this. We have to win this. It's personal now. I love how 4 out of 5 times it's the exact same now. I think this game is trying to mess with me. This game is definitely trying to mess with me. Why was it the same map 5 in a row? What the heck, man? Need iron? Yep. Dude! Look at me right now, I'm being damn serious. I don't know. I just want to get to mid. No, we're gonna do the other way. But there's this other way I've learned. Basically, what do we do with this? And I fell.
Oh, this close. Wait, they're gonna take the emerald? I'm pissed.
Let's just quickly get some blocks. I'm lagging on that. Grab a sword, boom. Don't care about anything else. I'm just gonna take this with me. I want those enemies. This last. Like, I want those emeralds! Come on, let's do this. This is my emerald. Goodbye. He's towering up for no reason. No! Oh! Oh, I was ready, and I died still.
But you know what?
You know what? This is no longer Desolus. This is trying to kill other teams in this part. That's what the title of this video is going to be called. Probably not. You can probably do it. I mean, you're watching the video right now, so probably not. At the time I'm recording this, I have no idea what I'm going to type for. One emerald. I need another emerald. They're gonna break the door. Let's see if someone's missing. Have hope. Have hope and you can't speak. Let's be so. I am speaking English. I'm going to die with my other emerald again.
Alright, screw my team. We're going aggro. That's the favorite. That's the best way to play a game. Don't play as a team. This isn't 4v4. This is 4v1. With the other 4 occasionally down. That's what I said. I hate this Pepe freaking frog. Is the reason I have lost, like, I don't know, I'm not sure. But still, maybe not. I just need 2 emeralds. I don't know, guys. I'm all the emeralds. I mean, I'm not really having any. We didn't take it. I just won. I won in this spot, you know? But you know? They decided. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna take it. Bro, I'm gonna take all the emeralds. You want some? No, man. It's fine. I don't know. I kinda do. So, what's up with that? Okay, yes! I never thought I'd be happy to see an emerald. Even though in a regular Minecraft, I've barely given like 2 honks about emeralds. So yeah! I'm gonna piss on this. I'm gonna do.
Bum, bum, bum. Move, young man. Let's go. This is our moment. We are going to get this ended. We're going to win. Because of smart strats. Got the band! Woo! I don't care if I die anymore! We got the band! Yes! I'm gonna shot this. Yes! Let's go! That took 5 matches to do. I am so happy! My voice is literally cracking. Oh my god. It wasn't supposed to be that hard. Like, literally off camera, I'm always getting those types of kills. It shouldn't have been that hard. But it was! That's okay. We got in one kill. Let's get another kill. Okay, you wanna go? You wanna go, bud? Okay, we can go. Oh, you really want to do that? Alright, this part I'm just gonna throw the control. That's slowly going to be crazy. Let's go! Man, let's go! Come on, man, I'll mess you up. You have no idea! Yes! 2 for 2, baby! We're doing good, we're doing good. 2 for 2. That is a long draw. We're not gonna make it. Oh, yeah, we did. You don't get this fine. We got 2 kills. We killed... We're the only ones who got the final kill. Okay, they got 1 kill. GG's. Oh man, I am so happy. We were finally able to pull it off. 5 games. Totally planned. Don't worry. But don't... Guys, don't worry. That was totally planned. I totally saved the best for this is not edited today. I'm so happy. Let's go to the last game. We can get 3. Oh! And I fell. Here. Interesting. Looks like this game ain't over yet, boys. And girls. I don't know why I've been saying boys for this time. I'm actually very excited. I need to stop. I need help. What am I saying? I don't know. You got better content than that, don't you? Let's go! thank you all for watching. I'm happy. We got the dub. Well, we got two dubs, but we got the W1. Alright. And with that, I'll see you guys later.